Praise the Lord.
Oruko minister de yemi mo ngbe ni Oluwaga mo dupe fun nkan ti omi alayo se ninu aye senior brother mi last week won on sick Friday mo ni oro ofe ati lo but muslim ni won won ti e fe ma gbo nkan to nje Jesu lati mo de be ru nba mi lati fun olomi alayo pe won oni mu but mo sha lo igbagbo mo bere si domi yen le won lori to ran le soro mo won wa nse bi mo se ngbadun yen o ya mi lenu ni amen amen mo wa gbo mi yen le mo jade kin to de won sare mu omi yen but lana ni tori pa wa lo su anu sickness won yen o sha je nkan to ma so operation anu a wa ni general hospital but won ni edi no ma se operation yen but olorun wa gba gbogbo ogo doctor yen kan de o kan wo wa bayi ni o ni se gbogbo nkan si ready pe ka lo sanwo olorun ya wa lenu o se operation yen o gba gbogbo ogo gbogbo awon yen kan se anu fun wa ni a kan ni ka lo joko won kan se gbogbo nkan olorun de gba gbogbo ogo anu nigba to ma de after 12 won pe mi yawo won lo te pe mi o ni a brother yin tin soro o oju pe nitori pe olorun omo lewa ko doju adura si olorun gba gbogbo ogo lodo awon alai igbagbo ti won je bi mi praise the Lord.
Amen. I want me to appreciate God over a elderly brother that was sick and also a chronic Muslim. She was fearful to give him a prayer water, but he poured the prayer water on him while even in sickness and start praying for him. And the chronic Muslim was saying amen. And after he left part of the half of the water, and the brother drank it. And yesterday, there was a successful operation on this brother, and he's alive. Lord, so I know wa.
Praise the living Jesus. Oruko mi ni Mrs. Rachel Ajewole lati ilu Itele Ogun State. Mo dupe lowo Olorun. Idi eri mi ni wipe mo dupe lowo Olorun bo tin se ore gbogbo ninu aye mi. O so agbegbe mi di nla. O mu awon omo obirin mi lo si ipo iloyun. O su tun fun won ni ipo ibisi layo ati alaafia lai si wahala ti idamu rarara o so agbegbe mi di nla o tu asiru ijinle gbogbo nikoko ninu aye mi o ti mi leyin o fun mi lalaafia mo dupe lowo Olorun. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Our mom is actually called over a lot of things in her life. You know, ramification one, you actually go for protection, for provision, and God enlarged her coast, and God even took our daughters, they were pregnant, and God delivered them safely. And I pray every of our pregnant women here and at home shall deliver safely.
Oruko mi ni Shola France Angbeni Fafunwa. Mo dupe lowo Olorun fun igbe aye mi. Mo dupe lowo Olorun nitori pe o ran laanu si mi. Mo dupe nitori pe Olorun mu mi lo si polo ni o si mu mi bi mi laya ati alaafia. Mo dupe lowo Olorun ni won bi ose meta seyin ti mo wa si bi bayi. Mo dupe lowo Olorun nitori pe ibi ti okan mi ti sise tele won o kin sanwo. Mo de gbadura lowo Olorun pe Oluwa mo fe ki Olorun ko yi ibi ise won yen pada kan ba mi pese ise gidi. Sugbon ni ose to koja Olorun jo mi loju o si ya mi lenu. O si pese ise gidi ti ogbon ori wa ti o ti a o ti e lero rara. Mo dupe lowo Olorun.
Amen. Our mom is appreciating God over a lot of things too. We appreciate God over our life. We appreciate God for the favor of God she receives from here and there. She appreciates God for safe delivery. And also God giving the husband a better job. More than this, God will do in your life.
Praise God. Iranse Olorun, John Olorun Tosi, Peace Estate. Last year 2013, that is June, ni Satani lo tin fi ku le nikiri anywhere tin ba ti wola koko gba yen oro iku lo ma so oro iku sugbon mo so fun Olorun pe emi o ni ku iku kan bi ko se yiye Olorun sa mu mi la koko yen ja nigba to di March daran February March in koko na tu sele Oluwa si na wa agbara a tun fun mi ni iwe lati lo si ara keji fun eko ti iranse Olorun mo ronu pe bawo ni se ma le se leyi nipa ti inawo ati ohun gbogbo sugbon gba ti awon papa wa ti won gbon po oro yi papa wa omo ile wa won ni nkan ti Olorun ti se ni mi nilo lati yonu lori e ni to ta ti no dodo nigba to ku nkan bi wakati kan si akoko ta ma lo olorun si pese un gbogbo pelu irorun nigba ti mo tun de ohun e to se ni pe e won ti pe ni nkan bi ara keji yan oniruru adura lo mo nsele ni oniruru oniruru anyway ati ma ti duro lati ma gbadura eni ke je o ri nagan ti o se kankan ton ba gbadura na ki lo ma tun so oro iku lo ma so titi well nigba to di August iku na o gbianju sugbon mo dupe lowo olorun oluwagba mi iyanu si sele so leyin gba yan mo tun dohun the same thing na lo tun sibe si sele gba ti ma pada dele mo wa ri papa wa mo ni bye lo sele won ni ko si kankan ko ni si ku kan mo so ru nigba na gbogbo e so le won ni ko si kan to nje ku won ni ki sa ma so bi pe thank you jesus on arriving back into the campus kini mo be so mi o kan ti e be ni kan de gbadura mo mo kan so pe oluwa o se loru ti ma ti ji fun kan bi 2 hours oluwa o se titi di igba ti a pari course na olorun ti je ki ohun kon ko sele ati e kan ko sele awon eyan ku awon eyan sesan sugbon kan kan o se mi ti mo tun fi payade laye ati alafia o go ni fun olorun lo kere thank you jesus
amen. Our other test is 2013, and we are in 2000 what? Calculate it. Since 2013, early 2013, spirit of death has been following him here and there. Every vision anybody will see, every prayer is death. And he came to our Father and the Lord, and our Father gave him boldness and gave him courage that death is not his portion. And eventually, he was given an admission to pastoral course at Arakiji. He went there without any cover. God provided, God financed the course, and even right in the on the campus, there was death here and there. But when he came, our Father gave him a clue. And what was the clue? The way out. Thank you, Jesus. And keep on saying this, even though some died, some were sick, some have infirmities, but our Father is sound and healthy since 2013 up to today for all God has done in his life.
Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. Oruko mi ni arabirin odutun mo wa lati agbegbe Ayobo ni ipaja nbi bayi. Mo dupe lowo Olorun. Mo fe jeri si tito bi agbara Olorun. Bi ohun ti won ko si bayi pe ni toto surely the Lord is in this place. Mo dupe lowo Olorun second time ti ma wa si bi bayi ni Thursday service. Ori ti won ti e kokko kono iyen ori yen so pe it is good to have faith. Mo wa sibi bayi pelu iporuro okan lori omo mi ti je faith sugbon mo dupe lowo Olorun tori pe ninu orin yen gan ni Olorun ninu anu e lo ti lo wa agbara lo ti fi ayo kunu okan mi gbogbo to je iporuro nigba ti ma fi dele ebi gan pelu igbagbo yen na mo ko ni pe ekun rere ni ma ba ayo nile ni to to pelu igbagbo ni ojo yen na awon baba wa ninu Oluwa keji ti won tun minister ni ojo yen na won tun ko rin igbagbo kan na mo dupe lowo Christi ti se apata ye raye pe lori apata ti mo duro le Olorun ode doju igbagbo ti mi ohun to te iporuro kan fun mi nigba ti ma fi dele ni ale ojo yen gogogogo o ya mi lenu mo fun omo mi faith yen na ni omi ayo yen na mu in fact se la gbo iroyin ayo gbogbo to je iporuro kan yen Olorun alagbara ti je mi ni o mu gbogbo re kuro ogo ni fun Olorun e ba mi ni Oluwa logo.
Amen. So mo gbagbo idani loni. Mo ni se igbagbo yin wa lodo yin loni. Ko si ni ja yin kule. Oluwa yo si bu si. Our mom is having all over a child called Faith, and a second time she came here, she came and she listened to two different rendition all on Faith, and she now took her faith to Faith. And faith that has problem in her life, God used the faith of our mommy from this place and to settle the problem of that faith through the use of the prayer water. Loruko Jesu o jeri lori omi iye na.
Okay. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise Master Jesus. Oruko mi ni Arabirin Gbemisola Elizabeth. Mo fe dupe lowo Olorun fun ohun to se ninu aye mi nipase omi alayo ni oru ijeta mo ju ana ni nebo mi kan leyin wa kan pe mi atoko mi ni oru
ipe ohun mo bo se nse iyawo ohun pe ko le duro are o bale pe ko si awon tin batu pelu case yen lati bi 2 hours pe nsin pe agbara ohun o ka mo pe ka ma bo mo de wo wa yuki la fe se mo kan mu olohun se wa ko mi yen ko eyo kan lowo mi tori last time ti mo wa mi ora mo kan lo gba meji lowo mama nbe ni so wa ko eyo kan mo se lo mu eyo kan yen temi asoko mi ta wa bus ta lo si ile won a wa lo gbadura fun won o wa mo mi yen mo de ni ko lo da kekere to ko ko da sinu mi pe ko fi we fun ogo ti olorun olorun de gba gbogbo ogo orun ti o sun tare o bale toro lara won o lele olorun de gba gbogbo ogo o pada sun nigba ti ma di aro ana ko da o sun ti se ko ti e ti ji ta wa fi jade kuro le lana mo yin olorun logo lori e praise the lord eri mi keji na lori emi alayo yi ba kan na na ni mo ti pe olorun pe ninu aye emi fun ara mi nitori pe lati december o je lati december titi di osu karun mi ori period mi rara to de pe mi o ni oyun so mo ti lorisirisi boya agbo tabi nkankan gege bi obirin pe mo sikere fun iru nkan be so ko wa nigba to wa di last month mo wa wo pe kini mo fe se mo wa mu omi e mo so fun olorun pe omi kin to mu pe ojo meje mo fe ki o sise agbara ninu agu ara mi mo kere fun nkan bayi mi o fi aisan ipe olorun ba mi si jade fun ogo olorun ojo kan se ti mo mu nigba to ma di ale bi mo se ri period mi ni ati osu yi papa mo tun ti ri mo gbe olorun ga fun titu be praise the lord
amen ebun ti o so sinu banuje ariraye ayo ni fi da olola our mom is saying God over and over a neighbor wife that was sick overnight she was restless and nothing could work for her but she used the prayer water and God restored the health of that sister and she also saying God over herself that for complete 6 months she lost her period at a tender age not that she has been grown up to be in the period of menopause and she prayed to God and she believed in her heart that she want to use the prayer water for 7 days that if she could use the prayer water for 7 days then this thing the problem will leave her it was the first day she started it the problem left her today for your first time or for your ever you'll be coming there today shall be the end to your problem in Jesus name